We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this state located in India. We're going to be looking at how to say more interesting and often mispronounced geographical names too. So make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. How do you say it? Well, there are two different ways of pronouncing it. In English, this is generally said as Punjab, Punjab, in English-speaking countries, except in India and around India, it is generally said as Punjab, Punjab. So Punjab, if you want to make it sound a little more like, you know, how it is said in India, Punjab. But anywhere else in the US and the UK, Australia and beyond, this is generally said as Punjab. So the two pronunciations are correct. And now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting words and names whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.